Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wen. Here I ask the question. If x to the power of 3 plus x squared plus x plus 1 equals 0, what is the value of x to the power of 97 plus x to the power of 98 plus until plus x to the power of 103? This is the given condition. We are going to use the following formula to find the value of this expression. X to the power of 4 minus 1 equals x minus 1 times x to the power of 3 plus x squared plus x plus 1. You may ask, where comes this formula? Actually, 1x, x squared, x to the power of 3 are from a geometrical sequence. The finite geometrical sequence sum has this formula. Therefore, we can use this formula to our question. What is the second part from the given condition, which is 0? 0 times x minus 1 is 0. Then we have this result. X to the power of 4 equals 1. Be careful here. We don't need to solve this equation. If you solve this equation, you will find that x equals 1 is the solution. Therefore, 1 plus 1 plus 1 until here, we have 7 items here. That means this equals 7. That's wrong. Because from the given condition, we can see that x equals 1 is not a solution. If we replace x by 1 here, you can see the left-hand side equals 4. 4 is not equal to 0. Therefore, from here, we don't have the solution x equals 1. We need to use a different method to solve this equation. This is the given sum. We can split this sum into two groups. The first group contains the first four terms. The last group contains the last three terms. For the first group, x to the power of 97 is the common factor. We can factor it out. The inside part we have 1 plus x plus x squared plus x to the power of 3. For the second group, x to the power of 100 is the common factor. We can factor this out. The inside part is x plus x squared plus x to the power of 3. Now we can apply the given condition. For the first group, 1 plus x squared plus x to the power of 3 equals 0. The second part, x plus x squared plus x to the power of 3 equals negative 1. Why? From this given condition, we can move positive 1 to the right-hand side, becomes negative 1. This means x to the power of 3 plus x squared plus x equals negative 1. We can rewrite x to the power of 100 in this format. X to the power of 4, then to the power of 25. 4 times 25 equals 100. Why are we doing this? Because x to the power of 4 equals 1. we can replace x to the power of 4 by 1. The first part is x to the power of 97 times 0, which is 0. X to the power of 4 is 1. Then to the power of 25 is also 1, times negative 1. The final answer is negative 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.